A teenager is expected to survive after being shot in downtown Louisville overnight. Metro police say the 16-year-old was found just before 1 this morning at 9th and West Jefferson Street. He was taken to a local hospital. As of now, there are no suspects. You're asked to call the LMPD tip line at 574-LMPD if you have any information.